after all. Well, if you have an iPhone, you may need to worry about hackers. It's not good news for people with the device, but it's not the end of the world. A security researcher says he's been able to hack the devices and do it with an app that he submitted to and got approved by Apple's own App Store. Charlie Bujahowski has the story.
One in every four smartphones sold in America is an Apple iPhone. Some estimates put the number in circulation at over 21 million. That makes the device a rich target for hackers like Charlie Miller.
I'm Charlie Miller.
The security researcher posted this video to YouTube explaining how he created an app that can then download another app to an iOS 5 device.
So you can imagine downloading a nice app like Angry Birds, but instead of just being Angry Birds, it actually can download and do anything at once, and Apple would have no idea that that happened.
The news comes as a shock to many who consider the iPhone immune.
Oh my God, that's unbelievable.
Miller's app was submitted to and approved by Apple's App Store. Computer experts say that's why this is surprising.
Having so many checks and balances in the real arduous process to get an app produced, you would think that something like this couldn't get pushed through.
The app, which looks like a stock market program, is gone now. But in his video, Miller shows how dangerous it could be to someone with malicious intent.
And I can grab any file I want. So here is, for example, the address book I can download.
Of course, the iPhone is not unique. There have already been successful hacks to Google's Android operating system with its less protected Marketplace App Store.
Does it surprise me? No. Does it scare me? No.
Should you worry? Carl Volkman of SRV Network says, not if you think like a business before installing new apps on your iPhone.
New software comes out. I may not want to be bleeding edge. I may not want to be leading edge. I might wait for other people to settle down the product before I hop onto it.
And Miller says he notified Apple of the flaw about 3 weeks ago, and the company is working on a patch. But when his story was first published in Forbes, Apple kicked him out of its iOS developers program. Apple says he violated the conditions of that agreement by submitting an app that hid or misrepresented or obscured its features.